Hello, Crusader fans. Marcos Martinez here, and as always, welcome to the Big Show. This is Crusader Center. On Friday night, the varsity football team went on the road and won 44-14 over DeLaSalle. The dynamic duo of Aaron Vaughn and Tommy Bennett had big nights with two TDs each. Vaughn had a 46-yard scamper for a score and caught a 40-yard touchdown pass from Jack Lausch. Bennett went long-distance scoring on runs of 64 and 71 yards. The defense and special teams had dominating nights led by Mike Fay, Henry Ivers, Jimmy Hogan, and Brendan Arnold. The Crusaders are back on the road this Friday night for a Catholic League Blue game at Mount Carmel. Kickoff is set for 7:30 p.m.
The varsity soccer team found the back of the net four times on Saturday versus Hubbard. Goals were scored by Matt Jeffrey, Andrew Tegi, Juan Aguilar, and Tim Hayes.
He's there, he's there, he's everywhere, Tim Hayes, Tim Hayes.
Good luck to our kicking Crusaders this week as they play games against Mount Carmel, St. Rita, and Hinsdale South.
On Friday night, the cross-country team hosted the Rice Twilight meet. The Crusaders swept both levels, scoring lopsided wins in the JV and varsity races. Senior Connor Moline captured the first victory of his career, finishing just ahead of teammate Charlie Walsh. Joey Bowes, JD Maloney, and Gavin O'Connor ran personal best and finished 4th, 5th, and 6th overall. Good luck to the Running Ugly Crusaders as they travel to Lyle on Saturday.
Last week, the varsity golf team took 7th place out of 12 teams at Cog Hill Golf Course in Lamont. Good luck to all of our golfers as they host IHSA Regionals in Homer Glen on Wednesday. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to tune in next week, and don't forget to subscribe to our Rather Rice Chicago YouTube channel.